Okay, this is my latest Arduino project I did for my little girls. It's hanging from the ceiling. It's actually a dork board with six LEDs attached to it and a photo cell. Let me turn the light out. It will flash each LED separately. It's using pulse width modulation to fade them in and out. They're coming on at random times and random lengths, and this will stay on for about 10 minutes and go out as a nightlight, or if the light goes on, they will sequence themselves out.